buddies, my name is Jacksepticeye, and welcome back to my buddy Spiral. He turned around to the camera right at the perfect moment. Hey, Sparks! We're in the new world now, so we finished all the levels in the last area, and now we're moving into this one, where shit is about to kick off. Hunter, you're looking a little, polygonal up there. You feeling okay? When the weed hits, man. Okay, let's go up and talk to him. He'd be the first thing we do. Maybe not. Maybe collect all these little duders first. Yeah, I'm really glad people are enjoying it as well. The first episode actually went up since recording, so I got the feedback from everyone and everyone loved it, which is awesome. Makes me really happy. Okay, what's up?
Hey, Spyro, Zoe told me that if we hit that doodad up there, the portal will open. Why don't you try spitting this rock at it?
Okay. Cause that's what I do, apparently. I spit rocks. Okay, I remember this being fucking clumsy as all hell. It didn't work! Give me more rocks! These don't go anywhere! Hunter, I blame you! Fuck's sake! Okay, I'ma stand back here and just... That didn't work? Okay, I'ma do it! I did it! Look! Fucking A1! Nuts! Damn it, Spyro! Look at his little fat face! I got a rock in my mouth! Okay, we have to get the perfect area for this. Nailed it! I was hoping I could glide and then hit it. Okay. Fucking, I'm battling with the camera more than anything now. Come on, I'm trying 3 more times. And that's it. That's about all I'm gonna do. Come on, that was almost perfect! That's once. That's twice. I got it this time. I got it this time. I got the money shot. That was not good. That doesn't count. I wanna do it again. Fuck it, Spyro! If I don't get it in this time, I'm leaving, because I'm just wasting my time and your time by now. Get it, Spyro. Get it. Get it. Can I aim it or something? Okay, wait. Okay, no, I can't. I was trying to see if I held it, could I aim it? Fuck it! Hunter, I'll be back to you! Hello, bunny rabbit bitches! Everyone die! Nice. I just murdered a whole bunch of bunnies, but it's be fine. By the speed that those guys reproduce, they'll be back in no time. Is this the area where we get Sergeant Bird? I remember there being like a central plaza area. Not too unlike that one, where you unlock something in the middle and you got Sergeant Bird. His levels are cool, because you can actually just like fly up all you want. Woo! Terrasures! Fuck's sake. Seriously, most of this series is just gonna be me battling with the controls. Dave! Then you realize that Dave drowned underwater because he's a newborn baby and they can't breathe underwater. Neither can Spyro, but we let him get away with it because he's older. Hooshk! Right, let's go to the Central Plaza area and see what's over there after we get some of these. Fuck you guys! I like, charging through some of the boxes because you automatically get the things then, you automatically get the gems from them. Oh, ice! That's actually really cool! For such an old game, to have reflections like that, that's awesome! That's something I would have taken for granted as a child. And now looking at it, I'm like, holy shit! I know how hard those things are to do. Well, this one, not so much, because it's literally just a mirror image of it. Icy Peak, we're not going there yet. Ice levels, man. Not even once. These types of reflections aren't super hard to do because they're literally just mirroring what's on top. It's the screen space reflections and stuff like that that get a bit harder. But enough about that mumbo jumbo tree. We're gonna go off and unlock some shit. Try and get as many of the gems in here as I can before I go anywhere else. Hello, chest! Would you like to break from me? Oh, of course you would. Cause I'm Spyro and I'm awesome. I wanna do it right. So manners! So manner muns! Anything over here? No, I got it all. Woo! I've also had a bunch of other YouTubers come to me and be like, Whoa, that's a blast from the past playing Spyro. It's so cool. I'm really glad people are into it. The idea of playing like an older game. Yeah, that's Sergeant Bird's place in there. I missed a gemmer. What are you doing, Spyro? You're being a silly. Actually, we blame Sparks for that one. Spyro's just going along like himself, being a badass as always. Sparks is the one fucking everything up. What is this? Ooh, I get super fire powers from that thing. That's gonna help me get a certain egg. What am I- Oh god, don't go through that. Wait, you're not even a thing yet. No, I need 36 eggs! What the fuck? Oh! I think when you finish a world as well, you can go back and play Sparks' level. Ooh, we should do that! There's so many things I want to do! I can't decide. I'm like a kid in a toy shop. What one is this? Oh, this one is cool! Oh wait, is it that one? Bamboo Terrace. Maybe not. Oh, wait, are you smashable? Kind of, not really. I want to play the one where you have all the fireworks. I think that might be in the third world. If there even is a third world. So much about this game that I forget and don't remember. That's what forgetting is. Not remembering. Get the fucking thing! Oh! I hear a runner, dude! Stop eating butterflies! God damn it, Sparks! Earn your fucking wages! Let's get him. Let's get him. Na 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 na. You can't cut him off too much. If you go too far, like, to trying to take a shortcut, he does that. He just turns around. Because he's a douchebag! And nobody loves him! Fucker. Fucker. Okay, well, let's just stay on the path. Let's just follow him. Let's just play his little game. Your little game of catch the egg and kill the person holding it. I love that game. That's my favorite game. Watch. Watch it. Watch it! Come on! So close! Ah, get him! Get fucking, you son of a bitch! Oh, I hate him. I hate him so. I hate him so fucking much. I'ma get him. 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 Armageddon! Ha! He fell into the water! Now he's drowned. Trixie! I doubt that's any of your names out there. Trixie sounds like a nickname more than a real name. I could be wrong! Could be lots of people named Trixie out there, and now I'm just a big douchebag. Ow! My face. You okay there, Spyro? He just comes away like, bleh. Let's get all these. Ah, oh, so satisfying! What are you doing, Hunter? Think we have to get the fireball up here to unlock the one over there. What are you- Ah, god, he's going different directions than I'm pointing! What are you saying, Zoe? Ooh, gem. Yes? Hello!
Hi, Spyro. This is a super flame power-up. You'll find more just like it scattered throughout all-
Cool, super flame. Yeah! Now we get the woosher flames! I'm going over here, the first things first. I'm the realest! Gotta destroy this. Ugh! No. Ugh! Nice! It's probably used for something else. But that was first and foremost. I think I've used one of these in a boss fight as well, at some point. I could've just blown that up on my own, but the power of super flames will not be diminished! Okay, let's go talk to Hunter and see what he wants to say. Hello, Hunter!
When you see a ladder or walls that look climbable, just jump onto it and you-
You're telling me how to climb ladders. Is that the haiku village? There's one of them that everyone there speaks in haikus, and it's an awesome level. Turn. And all these levels that I'm playing as well, I remember them to be so much bigger and so much harder and longer and wider than- Yes, yes, make your joke. But, it's always a case of when you go back to childhood games, you're like, man, this isn't as good as I remember it to be. This game is still awesome. I still love it. It's just some of the levels are a lot shorter than I imagined them. Or remember them. Is there anything behind this? No. Okay, let's go unlock Sergeant Bird. If we even can yet. Or is this the monkey? There's a monkey as well, isn't there? It's Sergeant Bird. I was right. Hello!
Ah, my good friend Spyro.
Hello!
The sorceress caught this naughty bird letting off rockets in her fireworks factory.
Oh, nice!
But I'm willing to release him into your custody, provided you pay his outstanding fines.
What a dick. Moneybags, you get your comeuppance. I think, actually, at the end of the game, you get all your gems back from Moneybags that you've given to him.
What a sucker. That is, it's a far, far better thing you do today, Spyro, than you have ever done, and, well, so forth, etc. You get the idea.
You gotta love him! He's an asshole, but you gotta love him. Now, Sergeant James Byrd, shoot him at your missiles! Ah, oh, he flies! A tin hood!
Sergeant Byrd, 9068. Awaiting orders, sir.
I think you'll have to find your commanding officer for that. Hey, what are those things?
These are the latest military hardware. DBX-9 rocket launcher, state of the art.
So why didn't you use them to escape?
Because I have limited ammo, and I wanted to conserve it. All this.
Spidoosh!
Say, where'd you come from? I thought dragons had all been dead for 1,000 years.
Well, the rumors of our extinction were slightly exaggerated. We just wanted a little peace and quiet.
Well, if it's peace and quiet you want, you should stay clear of my homeworld for a bit. I reckon I'll be blowing up Rhinox for weeks.
Yep.
Cheerio!
Chip, chip, cheerio! Speed him, he's awesome! Hey, we won't do his level yet. I'll wait for a little while to do his. Because from what I remember, the controls are assetry. Also, I was saying that Quentin Flynn was the guy doing Spyro's voice. Apparently it's Tom Kenny! SpongeBob! The Ice King! What the fuck? I did not know that! I mean, back then... I mean, when this game came out, was SpongeBob even a thing? I need someone to actually answer that for me. Because this game is old. I don't think... No, SpongeBob wasn't a thing back then. Not when I was younger. We are going to... Sunrise Spring! I want to go back and see if we can do the Sparks level. Also, that other level that's annoying me where there's like one gem left to get. Oh, it's bugging me so much! It's like, there's something that's like 5 or something. Oh. You get a power-up later when you get Sparks upgraded, I think, from these levels. Yeah!
Spyro, I found an egg, but only Sparks will be able to reach it. There's a small hole that leads to a crawdad farm. I can take him there if he's ready.
Hell yeah, let's go, Sparks! Do us proud, little buddy! Oh, my kid's going off on their first little murderous adventure. It's so cute. These levels are fun. Well, from what I remember, there might be a pain in my ass to do now.
Hello, Sparks.
Hi!
Maybe before you take on the nasty crawdads, I should give you some help. To start, let's practice shooting. Press the circle button to shoot these targets.
Okay. Yay, I remember. Nice! Okay, can I strafe at all? Yeah, you can go fast, you can shoot. There must be a button to strafe. It gets really annoying otherwise. Hello!
You can also move quickly by charging, like Spyro.
Yeah, I get it. Ah! Come here! Come here, you little fucking crawdad! Ah, yes! And now you're like, Sparks, why don't you do that normally? Why aren't you able to shoot normally, Sparks?
Now for the hard part. Being a maneuverable dragonfly, you can also slide in any direction. To slide, hold down the L1 or R1 button.
Hold down the L1 or R1 button. I'm holding them, they're not doing anything. Ah! Oh, because I changed my buttons. There we go, nice! Nice! Yes! Because I have to fight bosses later on and they get really hard. But I like these because they're like an old school, like, shmup kind of game.
On your travels, you'll know.
Yeah. Health. Or lives, whatever. Okay, here we go. Oh, murderous intentions!
You'll be able to deal with these guys much faster if you use the power up. Just eat any power up butterfly and then press the X button to use that power up.
My bad. I was like, yeah, health, whatever. And then I didn't actually listen to what she had to say. Oh, it's so fun! It's so satisfying to play! What, you wipe out loads of them all at once? It's like an old school arcade game. So fucking cool. What did I get? Same thing again. Oh, yes! I am in Dragonfly heaven right now! Is that it?
Looks like you're ready, Sparks.
Oh no, that's just the end of the tutorial. Yeah. Except now I don't have a Sparks to get the things for me, because Sparks has to do this. I wonder how they thought up of Sparks. Ah! How they thought up of Sparks and Spyro. It's like they're such different characters. I'm actually gonna strafe this entire thing. They're such different characters, and it's weird how, like, how you put a dragonfly with a dragon. Now that I think about it, it's not weird at all. Yeah, die, you crawdad motherfuckers. Do crawdads eat dragonflies? I guess they must. It's canon. Just like Sparks' shots, they're cannons. Oh! I'll wipe them all out. I'll wipe them all out. Fuck them. Nice. Oh, so fun. Is that a power up or a life? It's fucking rockets. Nice one, Sparks. I didn't need my power up for that. Oh, come on. I don't want to waste my power up ammo. Fuck it. It's awesome. Whoa! Whoa! Kill them all! Oh, I love it! I'm having a good time! Oh wait, there's a crawdad farm. That's what's happening. I need to kill the dude who's blocking the who has the shield. I think. Is there a dude with a shield? Nyum! I shouldn't have eaten that. Because now I might lose health. Oh, I have a red key though! Can I use the red key? Shit, I wasted all my, Ah! God, I wasted all my ammo! All my superpower ammo! Okay, let's go through the red door. Thank you! Oh, shit! Okay. This'll work! Believe it or not, I'm walking on air! Nice! Sparks, you are the best! So much fun! Now we get the green door! Thank you, Zoe, for zapping my ass! Shit! The green door was down here, right? Yep. Gotta keep those power-ups! Keep those power-ups and then you're golden! I'm invincible! I gotta use it! Go! Go! Can I just destroy all these dudes like this? Yes, I fucking can. Ooh, mama, that feels good! Okay, don't waste it on those dudes. Waste it on this dudes. Yes. Shield is down! Ah, good! Whoa! Holy crawdads! Yo, you guys are in for it now. You go and get it! Oh, you go and get it! Nice! Oh, I gotta remember what my favorite power-up is. I think that might be it. So calm and peaceful now. Not even any music! There we go! Da-da-da-da-da! Do-do-do-do! So much fun! I'm having a blast playing this game! Because not only is it nostalgia, but it's just a really freaking good game to play! Ha! So OP! Ha! Fuck you guys! So much fun! Okay, no, I have to go back here and get the things that I missed. I thought I was coming back anyway, so I was heading on. Shit! I'm taking damage when I shouldn't be taking damage. Nice! It's not too bad. This level's not so hard. It's some of the later levels when you fight the bosses that get really difficult. Are you a boss? Yep, this is the boss. Shit. Oh shit, I ran out of ammo. Get him! Get his claws! Ah shit! Get the health! Nice! Now he has no claws! Ah, fuck! Shoot his claws off! Shoot his arms! God, I'm making this dude an amputee! This is hardcore! Kill him dead! Now he doesn't even have any arms! Ah! Fuck! He dead! What up? Nora! Sweet backflip, Nora. I am not ready to leave yet. I have all the egg, but I didn't get all the coins. How do I destroy the shield of the other thing? There's still a thing back here that I gotta go find. I am not done yet. I am needed. My service is needed. Shit, I'm kicking things. How do I turn off the shield, or did I turn it off already from the thing? Pew 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 pew! I did! It turned off all shields! Oh, coin- yeah! I got them all! See you later, crawdads! I'm about to head back and partner up with a dragon! And you guys are just stuck here... in the water? Am I in the water right now? How am I in the water? That makes no sense. Sparks, are you able to breathe underwater? I know, but you're hurting, little buddy. Yeah! Aren't those levels fun? Oh, those are the best! Because it's so satisfying to, like, it's a very, like, skill-based thing. Spyro, there's a lot of just, like, wandering around, it's a lot of open world, but Sparks' levels are super precise.
Nice work, Sparks. You've beaten the Crawdad King.
Yeah, I found a lost egg. Cool. Moving on. What was the place we were in? Midday Gardens. Okay. I'll do one level, normally, as Spyro, and then I'll do Sergeant Bird's level. Because I don't really want to get into him just yet. Even though he has guns and they're awesome, but you have to, like, line shit up and you have to fly up in the air. From what I remember, anyway, I remember them being kind of annoying even back then. Should we do... I'm gonna try this three more times.
Hey, Spy-
Portal open, why don't you try spitting this rock at it? Yeah. I am trying, but, why don't you try giving me a better camera? Okay, I can't get that close. Okay. Ha! Okay, right there is where I need to be. Right here. Right here! I'm done. See you later, Hunter. Fuck you. I go to the one at the ladder. I don't know what one this is. Climb the ladder. I don't care! Trying to line him up is a nightmare. Spooky swap! Ah, oh, Spyro, I love you, but I hate you. Is this the one I'm thinking of? This isn't the haiku one, is it? It is! This is the haiku place, right? Fuck that guy. I saved you. Are you okay?
That gator was mean. I thought I was a goner. Thanks for saving me.
Yeah, it is the haiku level! That gator was mean. 575, right? Thanks for saving me. Yeah. I was never any good at haikus. I can't make up any haikus. I'm bad at haikus. I really wish I was not. It's snowing on Mount Fuji. There, I did a haiku. Nice. Not really. You can't go in the water either because there's a shark to lead you. Look at that dude dancing over there. But first things first, flame on. Oh, he's not dancing. Ow! I thought I flamed you. Ah, he hit me with his thingy. Not that thingy. That's illegal. Can't have that out in public. Are you just tormenting that poor dude? God, the controls feel a little wonkier than the last time. Like, moving him forward? Thanks, Zoe. Ah, it's a mosquito dude. Ah, shit! I'm almost dead! Sparks! I need you! Sparks, buddy! That dude didn't have a butterfly in him. He had a dragonfly! Ha! Super powerful butthead Spyro! Get all the gems. I want 100% as many levels first time through as I can. It's probably not gonna happen for all of them. Listen to music! Okay, it's not doing it anymore. Damn it. Oh, wait. Just get up in here. Look how cute he is. Aw, oh, Spyro, I love you. You're so awesome. And people have been drawing me as like a septic dragon. That was the coolest. It's the coolest. I fucking love that. I love fan art or people's interpretations of me in the games that I'm playing. I mean, like, go back years. 10-year-old me would have been absolutely astounded to know that people will be drawing pictures of me in these games. Heck, 26-year-old me is astounded. It's so awesome. Thank you guys. You guys are the best. Who do we got? What egg are you? Michael. Nice regular name. Good job, Michael. Good to see you. Thanks for coming out. Right, where are we going from here? Because we can't go in the water. If we go in the water, we'll die. And I don't know about you guys, but I'm not fond of dying. Lucky there's lobsters everywhere I lose sparks. Oh god. Camera's a thing right now. Oh, there's a secret in this level somewhere. I remember being able to hit a wall somewhere and unlocking a secret. It's also strange what you remember from all those years ago. Like, it's been over a decade since I played this game. When did Spyro 3 come out? I meant to look that up before I recorded the next episode. Shit. So every year it came out, it was that Christmas that I ended up getting it and playing it. I would look it up on my phone and be cheeky, but I don't want to interrupt the gameplay. Okay, I have to go back here and get more health. Ha! Thanks, bro. Are you full health yet? Yay! There's an egg over there. Can't get to yet. Ha! Fuck you, dude! God, my butthole all clenched up trying to do that one. Tension! Even such an old game can make me tense. Fuck you. Fuck you. Money bags, my douchebag friend.
This door friend. Is jammed shut. Only the power of gems can hope to move it.
Lucky for me, I have the gems. He spoke in a haiku as well.
You've made a wise choice. It will mean more eggs for you and more gems for me. Best of all, Spyro, I can stop speaking haiku. What a sweet relief.
Okay, I was looking it up. Okay, while he was talking, I wasn't like checking my phone for status updates or anything. I was checking the date. 2000! I was 10 when this came out. That's what I was gonna guess. So I said 10-year-old me would be impressed. Wait, God, I forgot to check what month it was. But yeah, I was 10 when I played this game. Imagine little 10-year-old Jackaboy sitting in his underwear on the kitchen table playing this game Christmas morning. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, I almost got hit twice there by the mosquito dude and by the sharks. Ow! Give me your gem! Douchebag. Douchebag. Yes. Leave my little friends alone, they're just little fireflies. You would not believe your eyes if 10 million fireflies lit up the world as I fell asleep. Cause they fill the open air and leave teardrops everywhere. I love that song. I'd be able to sing it better if I was trying and not playing Spyro at the same time. get this egg. And then we have the level finished. Well, the main section of the level. There's still some more stuff. Good man, Frank! He was a levitating baby when he came out. What a beast. Bird, bird, kiki. Fuck. Okay, I'll go back and get that after. Fuck you, money bags. A hex upon you. Ha! Hello? Do you have an egg for me?
You are brave, dragon. Much braver than I by far. Here, take this darn egg.
Yeah, you have Thelonious. That's the name of the henchman in Shrek. Thelonious, and he like punches the mirror. Okay, there's still much more level to see. But that's as much as the level as you actually have to play to be able to get all the... I think it's to be able to get all the eggs necessary for the rest of the levels. But you can go do the extra ones. We have a Sheila section. Who are you? What are we doing?
The tea lamps are lit. Now I'll tell you the secret of what's in this house. A creepy wizard lives inside but hates the light. He has awoken.
Ooh.
He swore to destroy whoever...
Ooh, okay! What is this section? I don't remember this. Oh, I have to hit his bombs back at him. Okay. Fucking little alligator dudes, I hate them! Go away! Shit! Okay, we have a lot of time though. Ah! Come on! They didn't kill him! I'ma just stay here. That fucking got him! Just stay here! I can fight off the dudes like this! I just aim my Spyro any which way I please! Ow! God, that didn't work. Ah, shit! Get it, get it, get it! Got him! Getting it done, getting it done! Uh-oh, uh-oh. He's got reds! What are reds? Reds are just deads. Oh, reds are deads, greens are means. Ha! Fuck you, bro! Oh, once more! And it's, oh, it's death for you, my friend! My big fat wizard friend! Oh, God. Ah, shit! Sometimes my flame isn't fast enough coming out. Ah! You're dead, son! You're dead! Herbie! Just like the car. Woo! Nice backflips. If they're repeating animations from now on, I'm just skipping them. I tip my hat to you. That was easy. Okay, I gotta go get a key. And then I'll come back and do Sheila's level. Okay, I need health. I need health, Mr. Lobster Dude! Is that- that's full health and an extra life. Thank you, lobster friend! Your death is not in vain! I shall live long and prosper just for you. And- Nice! Chicka-digga-boo-da-boo-da-boo-doo. Such good music! I'm gonna listen to the soundtrack of this game after this. Well, not directly after this, because I gotta go record more things. But soon! How much are these things worth? 25zers! Wowee! Wowee! That's a lot of gems! Right. End of the level. There's a swirly thing back here that I can get into. And then oh shit. Oh, nailed it! There's piranhas in that fucking pond. I don't want piranhas to bite my little Spyro booty. Let's go do Sheila's level. G'day, Spyro. How the fuck you doing, mate?
This swamp smells so sweet. The springtime trees are fragrant. I'm off to kick butt.
What an end to a haiku. Nice one, Sheila. Kip! Nice. Boink, boink. Sound effect is adorable. Nice one. Or maybe it's in here that there's a secret. Hello?
We have the bombs here. We must destroy the egg cage. But we just go boom. Kangaroo can help. You can clear the path for us. Will Sheila help us?
Sheila will! Cause I had to- Yes, I love your freestyle haiku. I have to- these guys have a bomb. Like the other level where I was destroying all the turrets and I have to destroy the path for them to get there.
Yes, it's bombing time. Here I come, my little eggs, to free you at last.
This might take a few attempts. Because from what I remember, this is really annoying. Because you never know what pathway he's going to take. Like that. And then he blows himself up. So you got to learn his path. Whatever. Let's do this. This one doesn't affect him. Maybe I should have went and got the other gems first. I'll go ahead and just destroy everything. I think this first dude might actually just follow the path. Cause it's the start. There's more levels like this later on somewhere. From what I remember. Shit. Don't hit it! No! Oh fucking thank God! Yeah, he's just following the path. So let's destroy the things on the path. I'm coming, my little eggs. Oh no, I have to do the other dude after this. There's two of them, from what I remember. Oh shit, where are you going? Where are you going? Bro, no! Fuck's sake. God almighty, I didn't even see where you went! The mushroom came back up. Okay, okay. No. Help the twin, not yet. I'm going off and I'm seeing everything for myself first. I'm going to unlock all this shit and destroy all these and get all the gems that I can before I help you guys. So annoying. Mainly because of the camera. The camera is a big gripe for this game, but at the time, that's what, like, it's what provided the challenge, because if you're able to, like, control the camera perfectly and move it around with the analog stick all the time back then, actually, the PS1 didn't even have analog sticks back then, that it would have been way too easy to figure that shit out then. Yep. Nice. Such a colorful game. Because not only are the characters all very colorful and the environments are all very colorful, but all the gems are super colorful as well. Makes for a very diverse and nice to look at palette. And the gems are all really shiny and they move around and they have like their own little specular maps. It's very impressive. Nowadays you're looking at it and it's like, that's nothing great. But at the time, it was really good. Still has that charm to it as well. Or do I have all the things yet? All the gems? No. How many am I missing? Fuck's sake, I have to do these stupid twins. I don't wanna. Wait, how many gems am I missing? A lot. 56, Jesus. Okay, so there's another section that I'm unaware of. Oh! Secret wall! You see that secret wall up there? Can't hide from me, dude. Is there any other secret walls around? Okay, yes, let's fucking do it. You're an easy dude to go with. And see, I can't move the camera on my own right now either. And these are fine, but it's hitting these dudes that are annoying, and you can't hit them too early, because the dude then comes up and they pop back up again. Such frustration. Why am I double jumping? I don't need to. Don't pop back up. Okay, you're fine. You got this, little duder? Keep an ear out for his doink, doink. Don't run into that block. Don't, oh shit. Fuck! Stupid block! Okay, I'm gonna try it again. I like how their glasses stay in the air and then they shut up! Their glasses stay in the air and then they just fall. God. Now you see my frustration. I'm picking up good frustrations. There's no such thing. Frustration is by definition annoying. Alrighty. I'm destroying a bunch of shit that I don't even need to, but I'm just being cautious. Music's so good! Destroy this. Where are you, dude? There he is. And kip! And then destroy you. And then I have to destroy. I have to knock down this one again? Oh god, I almost killed him. Sorry, friendo. Nice. Come on, just make it to the end now. Just make it to the end now, please. Yes, the end is right there. The end is right there. Just go. Just go. Just do it. Yay. Boom, bitch. You're so lucky you don't blow up the eggs doing that. Peggy. Oh, that's an adorable little name for a baby. Sweet. Now let's go help the brother.
One egg cage remains. Will you now help my brother to freeze the last egg?
There needs to be a question mark at the end of that.
If you clear my path, I can
Yeah. Ugh. Now I forget where you're going. All the directions that... Oh god, and he's faster. Oh, Jesus. Oh no. Where are you going? Where are you going? God, you're confusing the shit out of me, dude! I didn't fucking do it! God almighty! I'm not angry, you're angry. Everybody else is angry except me. Okay, so no mushrooms at the start, he just goes through these things. Okay. No mushrooms, yes, okay. Got it, got it, got it, got it. And then this mushroom. Huh! And we'll do this one just in case. Ah! Ah! No, you fucking don't! Where are you going? Oh god, oh god, oh god! So frustrating! Fine. You go here, and then you go here. I don't know if the rocks come back. I think they might. Okay, here he comes. Here he comes. Here comes the douchebag. He's the pain in my ass. Dun, dun, dun. So it's all about, like, learning their path and then preemptively destroying everything before they get there. Okay, these are back. Where are you going next? Where are you going next? Don't run into the fucking mushroom again. Okay, okay, what mushroom? What mushroom? You fucking anus. You complete and total ass bag. It's fine, I'll get it done! It just takes a bunch of efforts. Cause this guy, the first guy you had like liberty, you could kinda see where he was going before he went there, and then practice your blowy uppies. But this, oh god, I can't even remember if you go past that. This guy, you have to know exactly where he's going before he gets there. Like, way before he gets there. Hey, a mushroom just came back up. It's not important to me. I don't know why you're telling me. Here we go. Where even is this dude? There he is. You don't go past that mushroom again, and I think you avoided this mushroom, right? Is that good? Please, not this one, not this one. I'm just gonna destroy it anyway. Yes, I did it. Ah, oh, thank God. Never again, never, ever, Michelle. Oh, a bouncy baby. Never, ever, ever again.
The eggs are
I don't even wanna listen to you guys, you know that? How do I get through here, dudes? Dude? Can I talk to you? Dude? Can I not even talk to you guys? Dude? Motherfuckers. Haha! Fake wall! I remember that, actually. How many am I missing now? I can't be missing that much. Damn it! Is there any more secret walls lying around? I need to find them. What was it, 23 that I'm missing? There's one. Ha! Please be all of them. I think you are all of them. Please, for the love of God. No! Come on! I hate this. I hate when there's 10. I hate when there's like a couple missing and you have to go find them. I need to search out for hidden walls. Hidden walls? Anywhere? Is there any in here? There is one in here. This has to be it. This has to be it. Yes! Now doesn't that feel good? Doesn't that feel amazing? To know that this level is complete and I never, ever, ever have to come back to it. Because that was like trying to teach a monkey how to tap dance. That would have been easier, actually. Now, sayonara to you guys' world, and I am never coming back. I'm never coming back to say haikus. I'm never even coming back to just say hi. okay, let's see what month that was then that came out. October. It came out November 8th, 2000 here. So, it was that Christmas then that I got the game. Man, these days I would not have the patience to wait that long to get a game. Back then it was just like, yeah, okay. Can you get it for me for Christmas, mommy? Thank you. And there's an egg over here. I didn't finish off this world yet. What is that one? What is this level? Country Speedway. Okay, we're going to do Sergeant Bird's level next. Because I've been kind of talking about him, saying how cool he is and tantalizing him. Modesty! Is having the game Modesty ironic? You're not really modest if you have just the name Modesty in your name. Yeah, I can't do Sparks' level yet. I know. Okay. Let's go do Sergeant Bird's. We've been talking about him a lot. It's about time we did it. I didn't finish this level area yet, though. What am I missing? Sergeant Bird's base. And I like how he's like, chip chop, cheerio, chap, hello, my name is Sergeant Bird. Nice to meet you. It's like an old wartime colonel, sergeant. It's in his fucking name. What's up, James?
I have to train the hummingbirds. They must be in peak physical condition if we're going to take on the sorceress.
It's also funny because he's a penguin, and penguins can't fly. It's like the joke. Hello?
Sir, the situation is this. Yesterday, at 1845 hours, the Rhinox invaded. We defended as best we could, sir, but without your leadership, we didn't put up an effective resistance. By 1900
resistance.
Hours, the rest of the squad was captured and the Rhinox had complete control of the base.
Sons of bitches. Sons of bitches. Oh, I had forgotten about the music! Look, I can just fly endlessly. All I want. But yeah, to aim his rockets, you have to, like, actually aim. There we go. I have to free the hummingbirds. I've always thought if I was going to be a bird in real life, I'd be a hummingbird.
Thank you, sir.
No problem, Private Claire. It is an honor to serve with you, Sergeant Bird.
Okay, how do I get out of here? There's glass everywhere. Up we go! Up! Up! Up and away! My beautiful balloon! I can't remember the words. Hello!
Recommend you take the enemy out with-
They were the same bird I talked to before. Ha! Nice! Sweet! Tasty jams! Blow down that door! So you have to blow up all of those canisters and then get them down on the ground later. Why can't I blow you up? Blow him up? Can't blow up this! Maybe you need a power up. Boom, 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 boom. But it's cool that they actually gave you a character that flies fully. Get him, get him, get him, yeah! Do they have any other attacks? I can't remember, I'm pressing buttons but I don't think they're doing anything. Hello? Can I talk to you? No, because you're in midair. She's guiding me through the whole place. Go, Gabrielle! Oh, grab it with my feet!
Sir, I've captured the enemy Russians. They won't march far on an empty stomach.
I thought you said the enemy Russians. Siegfried! Siegfried. Siegfried egg.
Sir?
Yes, I know. Pick up this. Nice. And I gotta put it on this thing over here, but I can't get hit. Got it, did it, got it, getting done. This dude is throwing plants at me. What an ass bag. Also, I'm a fast ass penguin. Get on out of there. Okay, I actually have to go over and unlock it. There you go. You're free now. Do as you please. Ain't nobody gonna hit Sergeant Bird. Not today. I did not serve a term in Nam, Bird Nam, to be killed by the likes of you Rhinoc bastards. Okay? Where are you? Look at you with your fucking net. Oh! Okay, I thought that was a hidden wall for a second. I am seeing things in my old age. Look at these gopher bastards. Can't hit them because I keep hiding. What is it, Gabrielle?
Keep fighting the good fight, sir. We're almost there, and I'm right behind you.
You're not even fighting with me. You're not even fighting for your bird brothers and sisters. You're just following me along. Stop firing things at me! Ow! Dickbags! Get meaty! Medic! Man down! Bird! The bird hit! We good? I think we good. I think we're okay. Okay, there's a way of getting those gophers. I'ma be back. Boop, 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 boop. And those are the guys who have like the last gems in the area as well, I think. Oh wait, I think I might actually get bombs that I can drop down their hole. I like the sounds of that. Are my things slightly guided? They are! Good to know. Ah, here we go. Here we fucking go. Pick up the bomb. Ha 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 ha. Oh, yes. Because when you fly up, those other douchebags show up on the ground. Oh god, oh god, oh god. There's a lot of them. There's a lot of them. Those other gopher bastards show up on the ground. So you have to drop the bomb on them. Nice. Nice, Sergeant Bird. I didn't mean to actually drop that. Yeah! Nice explosions! I like how they don't load in until you get close to them. I mean, like, it's like every game. But this is just super evident how polygonal they are until you get up on top of them. It's kind of- it's so cute. It's got a very old school charm to it. Nice. Thank you, Sparks. We love you. Okay. I can't see where the gopher holes are. Okay, there's one underneath me. I wonder, can I just drop? Because I can't see them. I can't point the camera down. Or can I? No. Oh, God. Pressing buttons makes me go... Oh, I strafe. That'll work. Did I kill anybody? I killed somebody. And that's how I open up the chests. Is getting these. Nice. Sir, shouldn't you have some, like, safety gear on? Like, armor? There we go. And... I'm not even, like, aiming precisely. I'm just carpet bombing this entire fucking place. Who do I have left to get? I'm gonna kill all the dudes that I can kill with my rockets down here first. And then I know if I get gems, it's from killing the gophers. That's a good plan, right? Oh, get him! Ah! He came up out of his hidey hole for a second. Okay, let's see if we can make him do it again. There he is. There he is, dude. You were in for a fucking world of hurt. Got him! Oh. I don't actually get any gems for them. I might get an egg. For destroying their entire habitat. Get that fucking bomb. There we go. This level is confusing. There's so many ins and outs to it. See, just fuck. There's loads of gems that I missed already. God dang it. Oh, get him. Shit. He was coming out of his hole and I missed. Son of a diddly. Get this. And get this. Okay. Is that gopher out of his hole? God, camera, turn. He is. If I stay high enough... Got him! Nailed him! Fucked him up! Fuck him up! God, there's tons of chests that I missed. Yeah, so there was a thing that you could do with Sparks later on. That when you hit all shoulder buttons, that he points towards the last gems in the area. Is this glass that I can't get through? God dang it. He points to the last gems in the area, and I think you have to actually complete more of the Sparks levels to be able to get it. I wasn't crazy, I do remember. I had to look it up just to see if I remembered correctly. And go. Go. Oh god, this place is terrifying. Terrifying. Ah, my little penguin booty. Ah, god. It's okay, I could take the hit. I could take the hit from my countrymen. Oh god. Now I have to go all the way back through.
What are your orders, sir?
Free two other hummingbird soldiers. Yeah, go do that. I'll try and survive. Uh-oh. Faster. Faster. But mine only, all it does is take patience! Patience and I'll get through it, but... Do I have any patience? No, sorry, Jiminy Bob. Hey, I need some more bombs! I need some more bombs, we're running low! Ow! Uh-oh. Now I need some ladybugs. Yay, ladybugs! Bunches of them!
Mission accomplished. It's great to have you back, sir.
What? Didn't do anything! You were just hiding this egg all the time. Ryan Lee. Sounds like the name of a pop star. Ah, he had narcolepsy. He just fell asleep. Okay. I'm trying to figure out where the hell I was. You are number four? Yes. There's one left. Okay, I need a bomb. I need to drop that bomb on that son of a gopher bitch. He thinks that he can just lord his little gopher booty around all he wants. and not suffer the consequences? Got him! Fucked him up! Ah, there's a chest there that I could have. Dang it. Good job, Sparks, getting nice and healthy. Aren't these levels fun? Because they're way different. I like that about this game. There's so many different characters and a lot of the levels are completely different depending on what character you're playing as. Oh, I got him by accident. Oh, I didn't. Why did I think that you died? There we go. There we go. Okay. There's another chest out here, and then I gotta bring a bomb in and kill all the gopher dudes in here. Ah! 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 Sometimes the momentum takes you too far. Ah! Got him! I don't even know if there's a reason I'm killing all these gophers. I think there was a reason. That's a sound I like to hear. Okay. Oh, look at you guys hiding. Got it. God, there's loads of gems that I missed. What am I doing? Blowing shit up, that's what. Being all fucking cool and such. Got it. Got it. How do I get in there? Or is that where I already was? Confucius say, I don't know. Okay, I can't go any higher than this, so I know I can't go in over the top. But there is a bottle over here that I missed. Nice. Ah, so many gems! They're so pretty and so delicious to pick up! It's so satisfying! Sparks, now's not the time to be eaten, okay? We're going back in here. Back into the tunnel! Back into the fray! Okay, look at this gopher. Look at this gopher. Thinking he's better than all the rest of us. Well, you know what, gopher? You ain't! Got him! I love the sound of dead gophers in the morning. Okay, I only have two bombs left, so I can't waste them. Can't waste them, I gotta use them wisely. Get through the door, you fat penguin! Okay, gopher. Gopher. God, I can't see anything, Sergeant Bird! Where even am I in space and time right now? Get that gopher and get... And get that gopher! Fucking epic shots! Ain't nothing gonna keep me down! Stop dodging my rockets! You little penis. Okay, there's one hummingbird left to get, and I don't know where they are. Hummingbird, buddy! Oh, there's a bottle here. Get it! Nice! Okay, I'm going out to get some more bombs. I think there's gophers back here that need a sorting out. They need to be taught a lesson. It's quite an advanced form of checkpoint as well for a game this old. Where you... Like, every time you pass the girl, it's basically like... I guess it's just a basic checkpoint, but normally, like, Crash games had one checkpoint. You go through them, and then you're through them. Then again, Crash didn't have any backtracking like these games do, so... It would make sense. Is there something down here? Gopher, chest, gopher. Go for a swim! Nice! Skill point! That's all it was. A skill point and an extra life. Damn it! Thought I was cool. Okay, I still think there's another hummingbird somewhere. That's where I came into the level. Man! Where's the last hummingbird? Can't remember. Let's head back. Ah! Turn! I need to get all the gems down here. If I didn't get all the gems down here then, like if this is not the end of the gems, that means there's a secret somewhere that I haven't gotten yet. Yeah, it's not all the gems. There's something else that I'm missing. There's something I need to do. I don't have all the hummingbirds, which means I don't have all the eggs, and I don't have all the gems. Which means there's a secret area somewhere, or just an area I haven't seen yet. I'ma find it, I'ma sniff it out! Where is it?! It's in there! How do I get in there? There's a secret way! through a cave somewhere. Is it through here? Is there a secret wall in here that I'm missing? Let's test. Okay, oh nice. Got through that one nice and swifty, right? Yeah, keep going though. There's no secret walls! Huh. But there is a secret something somewhere. Where that is remains to be seen. God, I'm flying through this area! Literally and awesomely! Okay, secret tunnel. If I was a secret tunnel, where would it be? I'm dropping those because they're annoying me and now I can actually waddle around. This ground looks a bit different. Are you a secret panel or something? Where's the bombs? Get it? Yes. I don't think that's a secret panel, but by golly am I gonna try. It's a different texture than all the rest. No. No, it's just a weird texture. Sheety balls, man! Ah, there it is! I knew there was a bomb with a hole somewhere, from what I remembered. It was where the metal chest was. Nice. Screw that dude! Screw that dude, kill him! Kill him and his entire extended family! A little bit harsh to kill everyone in their entire extended family. Probably. Last hummingbird! Yay, and these should be the last gems then. These better be the last gems. Don't tell me there's a secret gem somewhere. Thank God! Yes!
Before I was captured, I recovered this egg from the enemy, sir.
Nice! It's funny because dragons lay eggs and so do birds. Good old Roy! Roy always reminds me of like an English pub goer old man. Sorry if to any of you Roys out there. It's like, g'day Roy. That's Australian, not British. Oh man, now we have to go all the way back. It's a pain in my penguin butt. Okay, nice, 100% of the level. I feel good when I 100% them. The only one I haven't 100%ed yet is that sun place, and I have to go back to the first area again, and then we get to do like the extra level that was in there. Wait, what way did I come in? I think this is the way back to the very start. Are you- I love his little waddle, it's so adorable. Yeah, here we go. Niceness, Sergeant Bird! You did good.
Don't worry.
Leave the level, yes. Okay, cool. Hunter's Tussle! Ooh, plot, cutscene. Are we gonna- that's Bianca again, right? Yep. Oh, she's making a new boss!
5, 4, 3, 4, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5,
lady. I remember him.
We should help her.
You're kidding, right? She nearly toasted you.
Yeah, but she was aiming at you.
Ow! headbutt him in the stomach and... Yeah! Oh, Hunter, always trying to do the right thing. Did you get him? Poosh! Hi. You could have done that all that time and you didn't.
Thanks.
No problem. It's a good thing for you Hunter was around.
I can look after myself.
Oh, sure you can.
Would you like me to show you?
No, no, no!
Cloud of magic, huh? How about I give you a jump start?
Ha! I'll deal with you later.
Hey, why'd you have to scare her
off? Bye! I'm sorry, Hunter. Were you trying to chase some tail? Not on my fucking watch. Spyro, don't play that game. Spyro's all about justice and fighting the good fight instead of going around trying to get a date all the time. God damn it, Hunter. Anyway, I gotta leave this episode here. I'm so much fun playing Spyro again, because I'm sorry if it gets annoying with me saying, I remember this from this level, I remember that from that level, but it's hard not to. It's hard not remember all this shit from my childhood and then go back, and it's helped me finish some of the levels, finding all the secret walls everywhere. But I it's so good. I thought I remembered Sergeant Bird coming third, though, as the third character. You do get a monkey later on who has a gun, like a zappy gun, and Bentley is the Yeti's name. I can't remember the monkey's name, but somebody in the comments reminded me that Bentley was the Yeti. And he's fun as well, because he's super strong, super buff. And I think you get to play in a Japanese-themed level with him. Can't remember. Anyway, thank you! Thank you guys so much for watching this episode. If you liked it, punch that like button in the face! Like a boss! And high fives all around! Whoosh! Whoosh! Thank you guys, now we'll see all you dudes! Lots of you! So what did that do? Monitor! Password! Don't know it. Back we go. A portal! I need to think with this. Think with portals, that's the name of the game! Bust out freestyle rap there, Spyro! Sweet, tasty bass!